Shred Nation, how you doing? Tommy, you're up here, and today I'm going through a new workout. Not many people know about it. There's a studio in Toronto, there's a studio here in Vancouver. Electro muscle stimulation. Before we start our workout, my man over here, you want to introduce yourself?
Yes, my name is Markus Fritzinger. I'm originally from Germany, and I brought this technology to Canada because I thought it's amazing and something you guys gotta love.
Okay, now I've done EMS when I've had injuries and stuff from playing football and things like that. Explain what EMS is.
And this is exactly where it's coming from. EMS means electromuscular stimulation. It's used by physiotherapists to bring back muscle mass after injuries, leg injuries, for example. So it's a proven technology. Behind the technology itself is not new, but, and here's the point. Thank you.
We've got more people coming. That's how we do it. How you doing?
Good morning.
The thing is, like, it's not brand new, but the thing is what we changed. So you're wearing a suit here with pants and 18 built-in electrodes that actually stimulate all the different muscle groups at once. Meaning, with basic exercises, we train all the muscle groups at the same time. And that's what saves you so much time. So okay. 20-minute basic workout is equals like 3 hours in the gym, or like, and you burn 500 calories. So it's a really amazing way to be toned and sculpted and to get back in good shape and to energize the whole body.
Okay, well, I'm excited to try this out. I know you guys are excited to see it. You're gonna see me sweating away. How many calories?
500.
Just in time for Shirtless Friday. Come on, let's go.
Okay.
How often would you say somebody should do this?
I would say if you really want to see changes, significant changes, twice a week, because it's so efficient. You must just need to recover, like, at least I would always recommend 2 days.
Okay.
Up to 3 days. So 2 times a week could be perfect.
The one thing I do want to point out, many of you don't know what EMS is, and it is new to North America, but how long has it been around?
Well, I was introduced it's around like for 40 years, but I was introduced with this kind of workout in 2006. So that's when it started in Germany.
It's time to pump me up. All right.
To rip this song, when the mic is gripped, my lyrics will spill like bombs in Vietnam. Comedy with a sweet time, anybody need time, anybody rhyme, poor skin teeth, cut lyrics, me lick loud, whatever they tongue, and rhymes, me yum up, whatever they think, this level go profit, you can.
Oh, my ass is on fire.
Turn it down, Marcus. Yeah, okay, take a breath.
So, Marcus, that was a pretty tough workout.
Well,
20 minutes.
Yes.
20 minutes.
And you know what? I didn't have even one client who was asking for 5 minutes more, because it's exhausting, right?
Yeah.
It was not what you maybe expected if you heard about Dr. Ho and all these kind of gimmick things, but this is a really serious workout that goes deep inside your muscles.
It's really good because all the muscles kind of engage. The more you kind of use your muscles and force them to work, they engage. And especially like stuff on the crunches, I was feeling it through my glutes, through my legs. Core, everything. So is that the whole idea? Is it kind of therapeutic as well as a workout?
Yeah, so I mean, the basic thing is like that, with not ruining your joints, like we did really pretty easy kind of exercises, but very efficient, because you work all the muscle groups at the same time. So yeah, that's what this is all about. Yeah.
Now I'm gonna send the locations. The location is gonna be down below in the text box there for the Vancouver storefront and also the Toronto one. This is actually awesome. I try a lot of new things. This one I definitely felt. I am familiar with how it works from anyone who's got any type of physiotherapy done, where they hook you up to the TENS machine. You kind of know the basic feeling. This takes it a step further into the suit. What's the website?
The website is bodyinvest.ca.
Bodyinvest.ca. You can see it on the little bar right now. And let me know what you think. And if you've tried EMS training, let me know how you what you thought of it and the kind of results you have. I think I'm going to incorporate this. You say what? Once or twice a week?
That's
in accordance to, in relation to other exercises.
Yes, absolutely. And I'm not saying EMS is just a miracle. You know, only twice a week, and then no. If you're doing the right cardio, if you have the right nutrition, if you're just doing other kind of activities, well, and then in addition the vest, and you're gonna be in perfect shape. Bye.
Thank you very much, Marcus.
Thanks so much.
Pleasure.
Good stuff, man.
Awesome.
Thank you.
And now that you've felt it, now you got to come back for a real workout.